It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through, that I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone.
Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way, yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always lead you. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Mr. Smith, thank you for everything you've done at ND.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you so much, Mr. Smith, for all you've done for me. You've made my 3 years great so far. Thank you very much. Hope you have a good time at St. Joe's.
Thank you, Mr. Smith. You're the GOAT.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Hey, Mr. Smith, it's Vouch. I just wanted to say thank you for everything that you've done for me with Notre Dame.
Thank you, Mr. Smith, for being such a great role model for me and role model for others.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Hey, Mr. Smith, just wanted to thank you for everything you've done for us and good luck in your future prospects.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Mr. Smith, ND loves you. We're going to miss you so much. I'm going to miss you in TA, man. Favorite teacher, bro. Favorite teacher. Always repping Avenue Vines.
Thank you, Mr. Smith, for caring for us. Not only as your students, but as individuals.
Thanks, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith, for everything you have done.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Hey, Mr. Smith, just want to say thank you for everything you've done for myself as well as everyone here at the Notre Dame community.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith, for everything that you've done at Notre Dame.
Hey, Mr. Smith. I'm sorry I can't be there today. You know I'd love to be there more than anything. By the time you're probably watching this video, I probably just got out of my theology class and won't be making it home until about 9 o'clock tonight. So, all I have to say is what I already told you when we talked, but you were just one of the biggest inspirations I had at Notre Dame, and it's not going to be the same when I come to visit, and you're not there to like to talk about Mercedes, Benz, being the Benz Bros, even though you drive a Volvo for some reason, or that always funny story about Florence. So I wish you nothing but the best in the years to come, and I know we'll be keeping in contact, and we're going to miss you. It won't be the same, man, but we all support you, we love you. Thanks for doing everything you did for us.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith, for all you have done. You have truly made a huge difference in my life.
And Mr. Smith, thank you for being such a great religion teacher.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith, I love you.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith, you're the best.
Thank you for having such a positive impact on my life, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith. Good luck at St. Joe's. We're going to miss you. You meant a lot to all of us.
Hi, Mr. Smith. Sorry I couldn't be there to say goodbye, but just want to thank you for everything you've done for ND. Thanks for bringing Kairos to ND. Sophomore year was really awesome because of that trip. I wish you the best in everything that you do. We're going to miss you, and hopefully I'll get to see you soon. All right, bye.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Mr. Smith, we thank you for all the things you've done for our school, and I really appreciate all the things you've done for me throughout my career here. Don't forget you, and best of luck at St. Joe's.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you for everything, Mr. Smith.
Thanks, Mr. Smith.
Mr. Smith, I don't even know where to begin. The first day I walked into TA, there was two freshmen, and I was, one of them, right? And I was intimidated, definitely. But what I was really intimidated by was your outfit, because all the Vineyard Vine stuff, I thought that you were gonna be like some kind of preppy guy, and you were gonna look down on us. I'm like, oh, Jesus. But after a few, in-class sessions and, discussions after school, and even in TA, right, I got to know you for who you truly were. It's just so interesting to see that I had, somebody, a friend, a brother, who had the same qualities, the same values, everything like that, right? We would agree on most things, fate, free will. But it was so interesting to see that I had a brother in this school, besides, the brothers in the student body. And I couldn't have been more happy with the relationship that we had in ND. You're going to be so missed, and the impact you made has truly changed everyone's life for the better.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Smith, for everything that you've done for me and the Notre Dame community.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
I was real sad to hear about you leaving Notre Dame, because as long as I can remember, you've been a part of Notre Dame. I don't know if you remember this, but when I shadowed as an eighth grader, you were the first teacher I ever had. It was when you were still teaching Old Testament. And then having you again sophomore year, going to Italy together during my junior year, and then having you twice senior year, you're probably sick of seeing me by now, especially since we live in the same town. But I know that since we live so close, and since we've gotten so close over the years, we're going to stay in touch. And I wish you luck in your new adventure.
How's life, Mr. Smith? Thanks so much for all that you've done for me, as well as the Notre Dame community.
Thank you, Mr. Smith.
Thanks for everything, Mr. Smith. Good luck at St. Joe's.